To Jimmy Young on Radio 1 with his recipes. Okay, so like, first I'm going to tell you who's up here. The truth will be told for once and for all. And then we want you to tell us what to play and we'll try and play it, alright? But I'll tell you now, we don't know my old man's a dustman. So don't shout out for that. Okay, on the backdrop, we've got Jet Black. It's very good on a quick roll of the Skins. No drug references, of course, meant in that. Okay, Jet, take it away. Think of that then, pretty symbolic, eh? On the far right, we've got the demon of the keyboards on a massive swelling organ. Dave Greenfield, the only man who can write a right run across clue on the keyboards. Dave, you put Rick Wakeman in the shade there. On the far left, we got the demon of the seaman. And I don't mean that as a nautical term. Jean-Jacques Bernal on the bloody bass. Oh, that was amazing. It's taken him all day to learn that bass solo. And I'm going to try and give you a little bit of the psychedelic lead guitar, just like, you know, just like John McLaughlin and Paul McCartney and all those creeps do. Okay, you ready? One, two, one, two, three, four, five, six. one came to see us 2 years ago.
Double